Dear students, see the second sum. Find the sum of all the prime numbers between 10 and 20. Check whether that sum is divisible by all the single digit number. I repeat, find the sum of all the prime numbers between 10 and 20 and check whether that sum is divisible by all the single digit number. This sum also, the sum of all the prime numbers between 10 and 20. First, we find the prime numbers between 10 and 20. Prime numbers between 10 and 20 are, what are the prime numbers? Are 10 and 20, between 10 and 20, the numbers are 11, 13, 17 and 19. These four numbers between 10 and 20, prime numbers, okay? Next, sum of, sum means add the four prime numbers, 11 plus 13 plus 17 plus 19. We add the four numbers. Here, 11 plus 19, 30. 13 plus 17, 30. So, 30 plus 30, 60. The four prime numbers, add the four prime numbers, the answer is getting 60. Understood? So, the next statement, check whether that sum is divisible by all the single digit number. Okay, so here single digit numbers, what are the single digit numbers? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9, these are the single digit numbers. All the single digit numbers divisible by this number 60. Okay, one is divisible by all numbers, you already know that statement. Then 60 is divisible. What are the numbers are divisible, divide by 60? 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6 are the numbers are divided by 60, divisible by 60. Because 2 is an even number, 60 is an even number. So divided by 2. 3 also divided by 60. And 4 also divided by 60. What is the answer? 4, 60 is divided by 4. And the next, 5 is divided by 60. Okay, then 6 is divided by 60. And 7 and 8 are, 7, 8 and 9. These three numbers are not divided by 60. So, 60 is divisible by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Understood, students? Dear students, I give a homework for you. Do your homework properly. Thank you, students.